Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of My New Boss is Goofy, so it's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, fine. And with him too. Oh my god. Happy girl. ain't that funny? Boy's going on a date. Why didn't we make it like a foursome? Yes, I do. He's cute, but he's super short out of all four. Oh my god. It's okay. We love a short king. Dita loves her some short kings. I think short it's guys who are short, like they are so freaking they're so hot, fine as hell. Just as much as a tall guy, but no. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No, it's okay, oh my god. Aw, let me check you. I just would have bought him a brand spanking new one. Because what if Hakdo, you know, like, rips it? You hit a little jump. Oh my god. It's okay. We won't be alone. I get to be with you now. So cute. Oh my god. You nervous even about going on an overnight trip with them? Figured. You want something for your stomach? Babe, oh my god. I'm about to say. Really? And he probably looked at you like you were nuts. Stomach not hurting anywhere. No. You're gonna have so much fun, even though it's a work job. You know, it's a work trip. Can't have too much fun. He even done the big new car. Oh my God. Yeah, you need to eat. Chido, did you bring something? Oh my God. He's so cute. Look at him. I love him. Oh, I love when guys can be really cute. It's something about it. It's just so sweet. Okay. Ah. Most definitely. He's still over here having a ball, though.
awkward. It's freaking paradise for him. Tomorrow. Good morning. Is the bus even gonna come? Oh no. I literally just twinned last week with my coworker and my boss. It was hilarious though. Yeah, it does make you wonder. Because it would have made the most sense for them to just stay there for the night and then to just go home the next day. Ooh, it's beautiful. And stay with him, girl. Girl, let me keep my naughty comments to myself. But like, girl. Me and Shido. Oh my god. Quick, you are. Everything, dang. I mean, I bet. Okay, I love it. Seems like paradise, but when it comes to dinner, not honey pasta. I don't know if that's good, but shouldn't you really, like, switch something on the food and such? I know I would. I mean, have a mixture of both. Have you? Oh. Yes, please. No, I don't think so. Why is he so cute and wholesome? Octo. You should get this for Hakko. Goodbye. Oh my God. Uh-oh. Oh no. They didn't give you honey tea? I don't think he'll yell at you. Don't be embarrassed. He's sweet. Yeah. Aww. Oh.
Oh, it stopped raining.
Right, like Jesus. They gonna spite like in nobody's business. I love you so much. Oh my God. I mean, you know, I wouldn't be mad at that, you know, but that's okay. That's like fucking Andy from Undead Unlock and how, you know, his situation. Your girl get happy every single episode, every single week, because, yummy. Oh god, but this is cute. I love the fact that they all, like, one, it was a couple-y date for both of them, and we got to see the different interactions and such. But once again, I am still waiting for our cute, adorable foursome to at least do something together besides drinking. Yes, they did that last week and such, but now I want to see them go out to a theme park, dinner, something, you know, just chill again and talk, or just like play a game together. I mean, come on now. I think that would be so adorable. Like, oh my god, let it happen. Let it happen for me. It was just so sweet. Like, seriously. And then Hakdo, I still got time today. Oh my god. And he freaking checked on baby. And he was like, I'll be home soon. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's everything. He's perfect. I love him so much. Perfect husband. Girl, that would be a happy morning for me. But he's like so cute. Oh, I mean, he still had clothes on and stuff, but still, fine ass man. And then, like, see, it's something about him, like, especially when he has his hair done, he just looks even better. And so that's just as me, but that's also because I have a weakness for his sayu, because, like, girl, who wouldn't have a weakness on his save? Do you know who he is? Omihana is like... Omihana is everything. Just... Oh my god. I love that man so freaking much. Even though, once again, he does not know who the heck I am and such. But that's okay. That is okay. In my mind, we married. But seriously, no, this was so adorable. Even though, like, Kingdra got sick, and you know, managed, like, literally helped him get better. I told him, you know, hey, you stay home. Like, oh my god. And then he was protecting the Nords. Shut up. Shut up. I cannot with this show, with these men. It's too much. My heart cannot take this. Oh my effing god. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 5 of My New Boss is Goofy. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.